Hey guys, it's Haley, Cosmetology 120 Lab, and today we're going to do a basic facial. So we are going to start by greeting our client, escorting them to our work area, and then we are going to talk with them about their preference, anything special they're looking to get out of today's service, and just what their preferences are. Then we're going to do a basic skin analysis. Looking at the skin, we are looking for skin that is broken, red, raised, swollen, skin in the area to be worked on. And we are, going to be taking a look for wounds or open sores in the area to be worked on. And we're also looking for infection or infestation. This would stop us from safely completing the service today. In completing that, we're going to go over the client consultation form. And going over the client consultation form, we are going to find out if the client has taken any medications or used any specific products in the last 72 hours. We are also going to see if the client has any known allergies. Also want to touch base with the client on any exfoliants or skin lightening agents that they've used in the last 72 hours, and discuss with them if they are prone to fever blisters or cold sores. Then we want to discuss if they've used any exfoliants or skin lightening agents, again, in the last 72 hours, such as BHAs and AHAs, or any facial surgeries that they've had in the last 3 months, if they remain under a doctor's care for those, and any facial injections they've had in the last 3 weeks, and that would be your Botox and your hyaluronic fillers. So if the patient or client is free from all of that, then we would go ahead and move forward with today's service. And so we're going to start by washing our hands. So wetting our hands into warm running water and lathering with liquid antibacterial soap. Rinsing under warm running water. Drying with a disposable paper towel. And turning off the water with that paper towel. Disposing of that paper towel in the trash. We are going to clean and sanitize our work area. So with wipe number one, these are Barbicide wipes. And wipe number one, we are going to clean and sanitize. And these wipes are EPA registered. They are verified effective as a vericidal, fungicidal, bactericidal agent. And they are approved for use in the spa and salon setting. We're also going to wipe down our lamp. Make sure that it is working properly. We're going to wipe down our steamer. And it's already been filled. I'm going to turn it on, make sure it's working properly, and wipe down our hot caddy. Make sure that it is also filled with damp towels to get warm to complete our surface. And then with wipe number two, we are disinfecting our space and following the same exact routine. Using this as my fitted and flat sheet. I have a towel that will roll for the client's neck, head wrap. One for my lap, and these towels will go in my steam table. I'm going to fill my water with warm water. Mask brush. I have some spatulas that I'll be using. I have my toner and my astringent that I'll be using as well. And we're going to fill our product cups. So first is cleanser. Next is exfoliant, massage, mask, eye cream. And moisturizer. And again, this is cleanser, exfoliant, massage, mask, eye cream, and moisturizer. Then I am going to help my client onto the bed. And we'll go ahead and get her head wrapped here. And I'm going to wash my hands again. So, wetting my hands in warm running water. And I'm going to lather with liquid antibacterial soap. Rinsing under warm running water, drying with a disposable paper towel, turning off the water with that paper towel and disposing of that in the trash, and then we are going to sanitize our hands, and this is 62 to 70% ethyl alcohol, and this particular brand is 70%. Also on my cart, I have my eye rounds, 4x4s, cotton balls, and cotton swabs as well. use our lamp to look at the skin. And we're looking for fine lines, wrinkles, freckles, excess sebum. We're looking for dryness, for mature skin, for dehydration. Looking for any skin abrasions or any areas that we might have missed. Looking for oiliness, etc. exfoliant sit on the skin, and we're going to apply steam. So applying steam, we are pointing our steamer at the client's chin at a distance of about 16 inches, and allowing that to steam over the face for 3 to 5 minutes. To the client's face. When completing extractions, you would want to do that for no more than 5 to 7 minutes just to ensure client comfort. Hurry. Stay on the skin for 5 to 10 minutes. are going to use a steam towel to remove the mask from the client's face. We're going to talk with our client about maintenance and aftercare. We're going to clean up our workspace. Side lights, wipe number one, cleaning and sanitizing. Number two for disinfection. And I'm going to end by washing my hands, so wetting my hands in the warm running water and lathering with liquid antibacterial soap. Rinsing and warm running water. drain with a disposable paper towel. Turning off the water with that paper towel and disposing of that in the trash. And then we are sanitizing our hands again. With 70% ethyl alcohol.